Dr. Brennan, would you care to hug?
Why?
Okay, I'm good with that. Welcome home.
Thank you. What did Booth do while I was gone? Solve boring, normal murders?
He hasn't been reinstated yet.
The doctors told me that he'd be fine in a couple days. That's why I went.
Sweets is examining Booth today, fingers crossed.
Oh, I'm happy to see you too.
Oh, I'm happy personally and professionally. You know, unsolved murders have gone up 1,000% since you left.
I find that hard to believe.
Rough estimate. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Bones. Hey. Look at that. I'm reinstated on the day that you come home. That's the weirdest coinky dink ever.
No, it's not even the weirdest coinky dink today. Wait, if you were reinstated, why are you dressed like a furniture mover?
Well, Sweets, he just cleared me, so I came straight over to tell you.
What took you so long to recover?
Oh, don't worry. Nothing's wrong with me. I'm 110%.
Well, you know there's nothing more than 100%, right?
Hey, Brennan.
Hey, Booth.
Hey.
Listen, guys, there are a bunch of bodies buried under the Teversham Fountain.
How do you know that?
Avalon told me.
Who's Avalon?
Avalon is Angela's psychic. See, even superstitious Booth doesn't believe in psychics.
It's interesting because she says that you two were linked in a very profound and spiritual manner. Oh, really? Well, she also says that in your weirdo alternate shared life experience thing that Brennan was pregnant. It's odd that neither of you mentioned that.
Let's go check it out.
What? No, why?
6 weeks, Bones. I'm going stir crazy here, okay? Let me suit up.
Can I at least take a shower?
Yeah, I need to shave.